All right, this is officially the most expensive thing I bought here at the Hawaii flea market. We paid $20 for this. They cut the pineapples inside and gave it to me in a bag. I already ate that. Now all I have left is the full pineapple and the juice inside. This is the last bit of it right here. All right, that was super good, man.